My own brothers died tragically as well, truth be told. It was 1868, and me and my older brothers were pulling a tidy profit running cattle into Juarez, Mexico. One night after my brothers retired for the evening, I found a little poker game in a cantina with a couple of cowboys. And I just couldn't lose. I even won an old Spanish coin that had to be 100 years old. Well, I was mighty pleased with myself the next morning as my brothers and I rode for Texas. But before we crossed the border, those cowboys caught up with us. It was Johnny Ringo, Roscoe Bob Bryant, and another asshole named Jim. They wanted their money back and everything else we had, including our lives, as those boys didn't want us coming for them later. Bob put that old Spanish coin in my mouth and said, "I won't have it said that I left you with nothing, boy." Well, those horses bolted, and there we hung as those bastards rode away. The branch finally snapped under the weight of the three of us, but me and my older brothers were bigger and heavier. They were already dead. And right then I swore to myself that I would avenge them. Ringo you know about. But Bob eluded me, until I heard he was riding with the Wild Bunch. I'd been on their trail for months, ever since they left their hideout in the Bighorn Mountains. Led by Butch Cassidy, they were a loose association of outlaws who robbed banks and trains from Colorado to Montana. Among them was the Sundance Kid, and that murderous hombre I was tracking, Roscoe Bob Bryant.
Were you a part of that giant Pinkerton posse after the Wild Bunch?
No, boy. A circus like that would have slowed me down. Besides, I wanted Bryant all to myself. I'd heard about a large shipment of gold being transported to Wilcox, Wyoming on the Overland Flyer. I figured the Wild Bunch would likely hit such a treasure, and by God, I figured right.
Does he stop now? Ladies and gentlemen, I am the E.P.I.C. and welcome back to another episode of Call of Juarez. On the last episode, we got rid of the Dalton brothers, and this episode, we're after the Wild Bunch, which is, the Sundance Kid and all that shit, as he just said. Let's upgrade our dude here. Revolver capacity increased. Longer combos. Yeah, let's do that. Longer combos, please. Thank you for more points. And let's go! Let's go catch Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. Alright. They're not gonna get away from me. No. Okay. So, nothing. Nothing so far. So far, so good. Okay, it's very quiet now since Celius has shut the fuck up about his story. Oh, I hear gunshots! Let's go! Get in there, Celius! Oh. Okay.
They blew the bridge with the intention of forcing the train to stop.
Okay.
Well, I assume the Wild Bunch was likely in the still intact part of the train high above. I had no choice but to make my way up through the passenger cars dangling down. Bob pay for what he did to my brothers.
All right. So, that was scary. So apparently, this Roscoe character that Celius wants... I don't know which way to go. That looks just all types of ominous, and so does this, actually. I don't know if I even want to go in there. Something's in here, though. Probably death. Oh, nugget of truth. There we go. Nice. Oh, that was very disorienting. Disorienting, too. I almost puked. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh, no! No! Oh, shit! Oh, this is gonna be one of those levels, ain't it? Okay, alright. I foretell many a restarts on this one. Or maybe not, who knows. Hopefully we're done with that shit. I haven't seen one enemy yet.
My ears are still ringing from blowing up that bridge.
As I speak.
What'd you say? I can't hear a goddamn thing.
There's only two guys. Okay.
Well, I made my way off unscathed.
You're dead.
I came upon a few members of the gang and had no choice but to dispatch them. From there, I had to negotiate an even more precarious route. But first, I would need to get my ass out of there.
Okay. Which way? This way? That doesn't seem like that's the correct way. I don't know. This doesn't seem like the correct way either. It's just a fucking perilous fucking train. What are you doing, Silas? Okay. Okay. Jump on the train. All right.
Okay.
Oh, wow. I missed.
I jumped from the fire into the fire.
Oh,
the train
get out of my way.
There we go. The gang, but in order to find old Bob,
okay, we're
going to
go to a quick shoot here. We get the ranger. This ranger's nice and strong. Let's reload up. Eliminate the train robbers and find Bob. All right, Bob. I'm coming after you, Bob. All right, here we go.
Outside, inside, any way I could, I made my way towards my prey.
Murderer!
Murderer?
Well, what about the passengers?
It was mostly a freight train, as I recall.
Okay. Oh.
There were no passengers aboard that day.
Break that door down. Ooh, right in the head. Yeah. All right, here we go. Break that door down. Oh, wow, I'm just like frantically shooting all over the place, though. Oh, wow. To the left. Yeah. Really? There we go. Got rid of him. Okay, so that red ribbon probably means I gotta go out.
As I mentioned before, I am not fond of heights. But I was too busy dodging bullets to worry about falling to my death.
All right. Eliminate the train robbers.
I was likely to die that day anyway. So I was determined to take down as many of those bastards as I could.
There was a guy up top. I saw him. Oh, hello! Okay, let's go back to our pistols. There you are, bitch. Gotcha. I gotcha! Okay. This looks like the way to go. Oh. Oh. Rifle. Oh, there you are.
Like shooting ducks shooting gallery.
Wow!
The only difference is these damn ducks shot back.
Oh, wow, okay. That was weird. I shot at it! And it didn't explode right away, so I thought I missed, and then as I readjust my aim, it blew up. Oh, another secret! Woo! Okay. Wait a second. Wasn't I just here? Okay. Let's just move on. Where am I going, game? Show me! Where's the star go? Oh, we're going up. We're going up, baby! Let's go up!
I kept hoping the law would show up and give me a hand.
You mean like that giant Pinkerton posse that I read about?
Pinkertons.
Did they come riding in, guns ablazing to help?
Doesn't seem like it. The fuck is that? Oh wow, hello. Joe Lee Force, T. Jeff Carr, Jim Keller, Ezzy Lay. Kid Curry, Butch Cat, Sundance Kid, Grand Posse versus the Wild Bunch. Wow, that was a lot to read.
Help? From the Pinkertons? No, son. I had to fight the Wild Bunch all by my lonesome.
Right on.
As usual.
Something tells me this story ain't fucking true, Silius. I think you're full of shit. Oops. There we go.
Take cover! Retreat! Retreat!
Okay, all right, here we go. I'm coming for you. Butch Cassidy, Sundance Kid, all yous. Come for you all. All right. Okay, we kind of seem blown right through this this mission here, or this level, I should say. This level's not particularly difficult. I thought it was going to be much more difficult than originally. Oh, I hear you. Where? Underneath? Nope. Okay, well, there's nowhere else to go. I guess it's in here. Oh, there we go. Oh, wow. Whew. That was close. Yeah, that was everybody in here. All right, let's go! V. Chase a wild bunch. What? I was just here. Oh. I guess I have to keep going through the train. That kind of makes sense. Let's go to our pistols and see what's up. Oh, nothing.
My guess is those dime novels didn't portray this as it happened.
Okay, here we go. Up!
Hey, you!
Only a few stragglers were left. I had to cut them down.
Ah! Boss
trail.
Got a level off of that.
Damn, here's a...
And we're just mowing these fuckers down. Yeah! Alright, there we go, here we go. Yeah, let's get some focus in there. Yeah, alright. Whoa, what? What? Okay, there we go. I didn't even see those dudes. Anybody else? Oh, there you are. Okay, get rid of all of yous. Die! Why is this so long? This doesn't need to be that long. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck?
Once I silenced all those guns, I went searching for my nemesis, determined to finally have my justice.
Yeah.
But the only survivor who welcomed me was George Flatnose Curry.
Oh,
who is
he? Good old Flatnose Curry.
The fastest gun in the gang.
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Right after Sundance, I mean.
Okay. All right.
And Kid Curry. And maybe Elsie Lay.
Okay.
Though some folks might dispute that.
Okay, we're getting some good focus. Getting some pretty good speed here. Oh, no, 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 no! Stop moving! I need to focus on you. Let me shoot you. Oh, shit. I don't think I'm ready. Oh, no! Yep, yep. Okay! Okay, here we go. Stay right there, Mr. Curry. Yeah. I gotcha! Yeah, right in the
On that
hip.
Very same day, Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid decided to leave the Wild Bunch behind and decamped for South America.
Fuckers. Those sons of bitches, aren't they? Some tells me that's the end of the level. Yep, there we go! Success!
They ended up
didn't
living
long
down there for many years,
all
but
right.
I'm sure you already know all about that.
Okay. So we got rid of Mr. Curry, but we're gonna move on and chase down the rest of this gang here. 130 to hail. Celia's Graves. Guess we're on our way to South America.
I tried to find Bob Bryant, but it was as if he'd disappeared. Sometime later, I heard the Wild Bunch was back together. Kid Curry escaped from jail, and now he was running the whole shebang.
Fast revolver reload. That's actually not bad. Let's do that. Yeah. Thank you.
So I took to their trail. As I was still in pursuit of
Wait,
my
Curry
brother's
survived?
Killer and hoped that he was back with him.
That's weird. I guess I did just shoot him in the hip. He would survive, wouldn't he? Fuck was that? Alright. Well. Shit's just making noise. Why are the rocks moving? I don't understand. Why are they making noise? Alright, let's just fucking run. Let's just get right through this. Oh.
That Kid Curry's kinda crazy, ain't he?
Don't let him hear you saying that.
Anyways, I tracked those boys to a camp right outside Parachute, Colorado.
Parachute, Colorado?
Being outnumbered, I didn't bother with a warning shot. I just started
oh, shit.
Taking those bastards
oh, wow.
down.
Oh, I missed him. Okay. Oh, that hit him. Even if it's just glancing, it hit him. Yeah, there we go. Okay, beautiful. That was actually not bad,
Old Bob
considering.
Bob wasn't among them, and either was Kid Curry. I could sense him close by, however, plotting something nasty. I just needed a clue as to their whereabouts.
Give me a clue! Oh, new level. Already. Okay, all right. Improve agility and concentration. What is this? Yeah, let's do that. Might as well. You know what? I want a different gun than this. No, I don't want the sawed-off shotgun, though. There it is, the Ranger. Beautiful. Okay. Okay. Game. Find clues. I see. Is there a clue over here? Oh, there he is.
And I found one. A map with their bold plan clearly marked. This time they were fixing to blow up a train trestle. Property of the Union Pacific. Train trestle.
All right.
The plan clearly indicated how they were fixing to undermine several of the weakest wooden supports.
Whoa. A lot of dynamite here. A lot of explosions. Next morning, outside of a parachute. Okay, I guess we've...
Kid Curry was considered the wildest of the wild bunch.
I gotta
prevent
them.
It was said that he fathered 85 bastard children. Though some say it was only five.
85 would be, I mean, at the same time, if you're an outlaw like that, all you do is just fucking raping, so I guess that's,
Kid Curry had bragged to a whore how he was gonna rob a train heading to the U.S. Mint in Denver. And that whore, Fat Sally, she told me.
Oh, wow, I almost fell off. Good old Fat Sally.
The bridge was rigged with dynamite, so I decided I'd best be careful confronting those bastards.
Disarm the explosives, I see. I see. What, did I
and
miss?
I made it a point to remove any dynamite that I came across. A moment later, I saw a ladder that somehow had escaped
my
attention.
Don't you blow us up now.
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
I heard somebody. Where are they? You see anybody? I don't see anybody. Wait, what? Who was talking just now? Game! You're lying to me! Okay, here we go. Oh, across here. What the fuck? Okay. Disarm the explosives. Oh, there it is. Oh! Hello. Okay, so let's go into concentration here. Let's take out our pistols. Cue it.
God damn it! What the hell?
Nice!
But the wild bunch did not take kindly to my presence and attempted to blow my head off.
There we go. Okay.
It appeared the kid had found a number of new recruits to bolster their ranks.
Oh, wait.
Yes, there's always desperate men willing to trade their lives for stolen treasure.
Can I disarm this? What's going on here? Oh, wow. Hello.
What happened next?
Well, having removed the first bundle of dynamite, I decided I might as well remove the other
one. There it is. Got the objective!
Once that was done, I figured I'd
Hello! Oh no, oh no, no, I'm walking right into them. Let's not do that. To the right, boom! Okay. Woo, that was scary. That was very scary. Oh, I guess I could've used that to kill them. My trusty old rifle, oh no. Ah, fuck! Okay, alright, why would you put me, and I did it again, I could've used the explosives and I didn't. Okay, and there was a dude upstairs last time I walked through here. Wasn't there? Where'd he go? I guess- oh, hello! I guess he must have despawned. There he is. Nice. Oh, what? Okay, that one missed. And hello! Oh, fuck off! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Okay! Hello. Boom. Oh, I could use some more explosives. They got a lot of fucking explosives on this fucking thing, don't they? Where am I going? Am I going this way? Hello.
Just brought hell.
Armored shotgun. Oh, wow. I guess. Whoa, what the fuck? Yeah, there you go, right?
So what happened there?
Had to remove more of that damn dynamite.
Where is it? There it is. Okay. Oh, whoa. Got the dynamite, and now where? Oh, wow. This thing is scaring me. Your way across.
I was sweating it a bit, but then I noticed a footbridge tied up on high.
Okay,
so I shot the rope.
Incline. Okay, and it's giving us a clue to shoot the rope. Nice. Okay, that's good. And we're moving on. Show them to me. Whoa! Okay. Whoa. Okay, we need a duck, we need a duck. Okay, to the right, and get him. All right. Gotcha. Okay, all right. switch to our pistols here because
so
we kind of need to. Okay.
Funny you should mention that, darling. As actually, there was a fourth charge impeding my progress.
Okay, got that. Got them all.
Once I removed it, my path was pretty clear.
Okay, let's grenade this fucker. Oh, did I fucking... Oh, wow. I don't know how I threw the second one. Alright, well, we got through it, though. Okay, let's get down here. Oh, I got some more ammo for the golden rifle? No, I know. Okay, we're gonna do that. Yeah! City of Scrays! Gun shooting, gunslinger, whatever. Yeah, cowboy. These rangers are actually pretty fucking good. They kind of take most guys out in one shot, which is nice. Ooh, especially a headshot. Pretty accurate gun, too. Oh, nuggets somewhere.
So
I guess I have to climb somewhere. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck the nugget.
I realized that that way just wasn't going to work. I needed an alternate path forward.
Okay. Show me an alternate path forward. I don't like all these explosions everywhere. Is this where the nugget is? Maybe. If we look around here. I don't see anything. I just kind of see... Oh, there it is. Whoops. Nope, get out. Okay, and we got Kid Curry. How am I supposed to get there? Maybe jump? What the fuck did I take damage from? The fuck was that? Game. Oh, I almost tried to jump the fence as well. Okay, I thought I didn't fucking make that jump. That would have been fucking crazy. Okay, right on. Right on!
Luckily, I found a cave, and as I made my way back to the bridge, I saw something that concerned me.
Something? Okay. What'd you see, Silas? Oh.
It was a long burning fuse, and it was moving fast as hell.
Okay.
I had to catch it.
Right on. This is not gonna be fun, I don't think. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
The burning fuse was so damn quick, I had to run like the wind. I almost had
Oh no!
I thought I was gonna have a coronary when I lost sight of those sparks.
Alright. Yeah.
I knew that failure meant.
Let's go!
Then, finally, at the last moment.
Oh no! Oh, Jesus.
Woo. Of course, I was successful, or clearly I wouldn't be talking to you folks here today.
Woo!
Naturally, I removed the last dynamite charge.
Wonderful.
Oh. Well, it was a touching reunion.
Okay. I guess I'm supposed to go up there. Get off the overpass and find the rest of the game. Right on. Here we go.
But by this time, I was thoroughly exhausted and dragging my ass as I was not a young man anymore.
Right on. Oh, whoa, okay! Oh, wow, I almost died. Woo, kind of floaty. Okay, what's happening here? I'm like floating, like seriously. Okay, there we are. Moving forward. And we are gonna be confirmed. Yeah, of course. Yeah, y'all are just bitches.
They found me.
Rifle ammo. Thank you. Thank you for the rifle ammo. I need it so badly. Oh, shit. Nope. Concentration. Let's see these fuckers. Oh, I missed that dude. Got him now this time. Nice. Come on.
Just when I thought things couldn't get worse. Kid Curry opened up on me with a goddamn Gatling gun.
Seriously?
It was hidden in this tunnel and pretty well shielded.
Fuck. Got one of these now. Fucking Kid Curry. You're a piece of shit. Okay, I think this is a boss battle. So let's prepare. Oh, fuck off. Really? Oh, wow! Oh! What are you doing here? Oh, Jesus. Okay. All right. That was nice. Come on. Okay, all right. I guess you just can't get too close. How are you supposed to fucking get out?
Show yourself, you coward!
Oh, wow. Okay.
Stupid contraption!
Did I get him? Yeah!
Come on, boys!
Who's shooting at me? Oh, there he is. Can I get him from here? Split it! Oh, shit. I don't know if I hit him. Did I hit him? I didn't see it.
Eventually, I brought that tone down.
Nice.
And that's when I met Kid Curry himself.
Okay, here we go.
He had decided to stop pussyfooting around.
Stop pussyfooting around, Kid Curry. Okay, here we go. Another duel. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, of course you're going to move. I missed the characters that didn't move, you know? The ones that just stood still. So I can just get automatic focus. One of these dudes is not going to let me prepare and just fucking shoot whenever he feels like it. Oh, okay, losing it. Gotcha, bitch! Oh, right in the shoulder. Gotcha, right in the shoulder, bitch! Yeah!
And as he lay wounded, I demanded to know the whereabouts of
Roscoe Bob Ryan. Tell me where Roscoe Bob Ryan is!
He shouted at me. Is that what this is about? Bob went with Butch and Sundance to South America.
Fuckers.
You ain't never finding him.
Oh. Nice. Kid Curry.
Those were his last words.
That's right. That's right. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we have got past Kid Curry. I think we might be on our way down to South America now. But we'll have to see. But ladies and gentlemen, this is where we're going to end the episode. My name is the E.P.I.C. Thank you very much for watching. And until next time, like always, good night!